Hi, it's Grace again. Welcome to my cooking channel. After a funeral, we eat because we are alive. Even people on diets eat plate after a plate. Eating is to assuage grief and to honor the dead. Losing someone we know or love is one of the certainties we have in life. You can vow to a funeral food is traditionally observed differently in different cultures. But we have it all. And for a good reason. In Meru we cook different foods. But the most loved foods are pilau and matoke served with stew. Preparing matoke for funeral, first heat the pot, add 1 liter cooking oil, add 1 kilogram sliced onion, cook the onions till they matoke is cooked with bananas and potatoes. After the onions turn brown, add bananas and stir for about 5 minutes.
Now matoke is cooked. But still we have a lot to do. They ready but they can't be eaten like this, so stir them completely.
Go.
Keep on stirring. After they completely smashed, add some hot water, little at a time. Now they are ready to be served. You can serve with pilau and stew. Pilau to be served with matoke. Stew to be served with matoke and pilau. Bye guys, thank you for watching my channel, may God bless you. Please remember to subscribe, like and share to your friends and family.